Actually, I'm not taking the elevator because I'm not going anywhere as I'm working from home, as many of you or most of you are. And actually, this is what we're going to be talking about, telecommuting, that is working remotely, working from home. Let me share three things. So first thing is create boundaries. Physical boundaries are, let's say, for instance, I'm working from the kitchen, and the kitchen is my kingdom, is my new office. So when I'm there, I know I'm working. When I'm out of there, I know that I'm not working, it's something else. I'm with family, I'm socializing, I'm spending some time with my hobbies, whatever, right? And then psychological boundaries, those are equally important. So for instance, I need to have a schedule. Doesn't mean that it's the same as when I'm in the office, but I need to have a schedule. And then psychological boundaries, for instance, I get ready to go to work. I dress as going to work, maybe not as formal, but I know when I'm working, and I change clothes when I'm not working. Create routines. That routine means that we are in touch with people that matters to us. So our bosses, our teammates, our clients, our providers. And then one added tip, so try to find the time when you work better. So good luck with your working remotely, stay healthy, and hopefully we'll be back soon to normal, and hopefully that normal will include some days of teleworking.